By 1944, Paris has been occupied by Nazi Germany for 4 years.
The Germans came in and they just ripped it bare. They were like locusts.
But on the 20th of July, it seems the city has a reason to celebrate.
A German officer pulls a waiter aside and asks him to fill champagne glasses, thinking that they're going to toast the end of Hitler.
But just before the conspirators toast Hitler's end, the truth filters through.
News comes through from Berlin that Hitler has been injured, but he hasn't been killed.